Good day, everybody! It is Arrow Pirate Sid, and welcome back to more Let's Play Crossbone Isle! In the last chapter, I ended up, fighting a Kraken and coming here to Crossbone Island, pretty much. But anywhom, I wonder if I run around enough if my PP will still go up. Yes, it does! Oh my goodness, I am happy about that. That means I can actually regenerate my PP! Yay! Alright, but anywhom, in the last chapter it just kind of seemed like my commentary was a little bit lacking in the end, and which way should I go, left or right? We'll go on ahead and go right on this one, because I think that I could just simply leave and get the other treasure chest regardless. Well, we just got a nut from that chest. And let's see, go on ahead and go down, and then go back in, and, well, hey, look at that, it does reset itself alrighty then. You know, I've never taken on Crossbone Isle this early in the game. So, I don't even know how I'm gonna fare. I don't even know how I'm gonna fare against it, actually. So, I'm probably gonna have to strategize a lot, because usually by the time I get to Crossbone Isle, normally in the game, I'm about level 20 something. Let's see. I don't even know where the heck I'm going right now. Apparently one big circle. Okay, let's see. Can't quite move that because this is not Golden Sun. Wait. Oh, come on. What? I was just off by a little bit, game, and then after that you gotta be so picky about that and just go bleh. Gotta be that close in order to use it. Let's see. Now we have to go down in a big circle again! I should have planned that out better. Alright, move that. Now we jump on up here. How do I get those treasure chests then? Let's go on ahead and go out and grab this chest, which is gonna be a mimic, I guarantee it. What did I tell you?! Why would there just be a treasure chest sitting right here unless if it was a damn mimic?! I was right. So, let's see. Just pretty much just waste gin on it. And I'm pretty sure it will be weak to fire, so that's why I'm giving that one to Garrett again. I hope it's weak to fire anyways. Like it was before. Oh, what? No! You just took Garrett's PP away? Damn you! Alright, let's see. We'll go on ahead and use Sap, use Scorch, and then after that, use Fireball. You use Gust, and you use Sleet. Haha, way to go, Ivan. You know, I always feel like it's almost somewhat like Super Mario RPG whenever you have to time your attacks in order to get two attacks in. So, hey, look at that. Turns out that I did not need to use Garrett's two turns. But alright, Mia's on level 18. That means she's legal. Wait, what? I always feel like it's... Damn it, game! But I almost feel like it's Super Mario RPG to where you have your timed attacks, and you use the timed attacks in order to get Ivan's Gust to hit twice. So every single time I use Gust, I always hit the A button right as soon as he attacks the first time in hopes that it gets the second time, even though it doesn't really work like that. And I don't even know why I do it, I just do it! Alright, let's grab that treasure chest, and we get a hard nut. Alright, that can increase somebody's defense, which will probably end up going to Ivan or Mia. Wait, wrong way. There we go. But you have to run all the way. Yes, this was how I was supposed to get the other chest. But no, I didn't think about doing this, now did I? And all I did was just get a stupid antidote anyways. Alright, well, let's go on ahead and see who uses the hard nut. Your defense is 135. Wow, yours is a lot better. Yeah, I figured it would go to you, Ivan, so there we go. And I would just like to run around a little bit and, you know, regain Garrett's PP a little bit, but, I'm impatient at the moment, so I'm gonna keep on going through Crossbone Isle! Gee, I wonder what could be behind this door. Why, I sure hope it's not another boss fight. Oh, come on, I want 30 PP at the very least for this battle. Alright, there we go. Oh, come on, there we go. Boss battle! Succubus and Grizzly 1 and Grizzly 2 appeared. Alrighty then, let's see here. Go on ahead and lower all of their agility, increase everyone's defense, increase everyone's resistance, and try putting... try putting her to sleep. We use Breeze. Resistance increases. Their speed is lowered. Oh, wow, even though that their speed was lowered, huh? That kind of sucks. Guess that I need to increase our speed, too, just to get us to all attack first. There we go, everyone's defense is increased. Let's see, use Flint, try to take her out. Going ahead and use Fever on her. Increase everyone's agility, and use Sleet on her. I don't even know why I want to take her out. Because I guess that I don't need any sex appeal in my Let's Plays. That's probably why. Okay, no, she's still alive. Come on, Garrett, do it. Yes! Alright, she is... Don't blow her miserably at me! It's almost like Frank said something nasty from Earthbound. It's Granite. Scorch, because you're weak to fire. Let's see. Use Spritz on everyone. Here we go. Everybody's defense is going to be skyrocketed now. Ah, dang it. Well, it turns out that they're strong to wind, apparently, so now I know. Oh, what? Haha! Well, she's been stunned, too, so I guess that's good. Alright, let's see here. Use Sap. Eh, use Forge to increase everyone's attack. Wait, now, you know what, Garrett? Just go on ahead and summon Tiamat. You use Smog. Wait, actually, no, I'll take that back. You use Smog on her. And you go on ahead and just summon Neptune. Okay, well, she's dead, so I made the right choice on that one. Here we go. Your HP is fully restored, and here we go. Summoning Neptune! And we have already seen it before, so just skip it. Huh. They're still alive. Come on, Tiamat, finish the job! No, you didn't finish the job like I wanted you to! Ouch! Oh, crap, that's not good. Summon Judgment, just attack, summon Thor, and just attack. Now here we go, we're summoning Thor again, the Norse god of kick your ass! Oh, wait, that one's still alive? Well, fine. Come on, Isaac, finish it off. And now this one you have to actually skip, like, each segment, apparently. There we go. All right. Here, Garrett's now level 18, and you learn Flare Storm. All right, there we go. Now we're at this particular puzzle room. Alrighty then. Let's see. Get an elixir from that chest. Let's see, what can we get from this chest? 222 coins. Yeah, whenever you go through each floor, it just increases by another 111. Ooh, Lucky Pepper. Who gets the Lucky Pepper this time? Apparently Garrett, just because his was the lowest. Let's see, push that way. Go run all the way up here. Push that. Push that. Hmm. This puzzle room's a little bit easier than the last one, just because it requires less backtracking. Push that up there, and, well, there we go. Easy puzzle solving, viewers. Ooh, Mystery Blade. What is that? I don't trust it. Oh, wait. It increases your... I'm not sure if that's a cursed item or not, because usually it would say so otherwise. So, let's see, Hey, look at that. It's actually not cursed like I thought it would be. Now, let's see. Yeah, I'm going to go on ahead and just leave that with Ivan just to give him a little bit more attack. But then again, who attacks more, Ivan or Isaac? They attack about the same, so I'll just leave it with Ivan. Push that down. All right, Garrett's PP is actually slowly but surely increasing. Oh my goodness. Wait. Isaac, go on ahead and heal her, and we're good to go for boss number 3 on Crossbone Isle. The Lich and 2 Fiendish Ghouls. Okay, let's see. Go on ahead and decrease their speed. increase everyone's defense, increase everyone's resistance, and try putting Lich to sleep. There we go, everyone's resistance is increased, their speed is lowered. Ah, no, not Curse. Oh, crap. That means that within, like, another 8 turns or something like that, Ivan will be dead. I'm pretty sure that I can finish them off. Ew, that just sounds nasty. Ha 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 ha! Thank you, Ivan, for dodging. Alright, let's see. Go on ahead and increase everyone's defense. You go on ahead and increase everyone's attack. Increase everybody's speed. And go on ahead and cure Isaac of poison. Yeah, I'm actually having to really, really, really strategize during these battles because I'm not over-leveled. So this is new to me, viewers. This is really new to me, so it's pretty interesting. Everybody's attack has increased! Haha, you did not affect Mia. Ah ha 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 ha, you only took away 10 HP. Alright, let's see here. Sap on Lich. Scorch on Lich. Going ahead and use Kite with Garrett. Yeah, go on ahead and, you know what, no, use... Actually, crap, I should've used Kite on Mia right there. Just so where that way she would actually be caught up with the, gen usage. Oh, wow, you're actually not weak to fire, that's surprising. Ow! Holy crap. Ivan's almost dead. Go on ahead and use that. Use that. After that. Why could I not just, like, summon Meteor? Wait a second. Yeah, I would be able to, actually, just because after I used that first one. Alright, yeah, there we go. I've never actually tried that before, so we will see how this plays out, viewers. Alright, there we go. Ooh, he's weak to wind. Alrighty then. You spritz on people! There we go. Fever to your face. Ooh, he's dead. And then after that, summon Meteor immediately after. Yes, that's a two-hit combo right there. And they're both still alive. Ah, ha, 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 you fail! No, don't run away. I was about to select that, which would have been bad. Let's see. Just attack, and... Just attack, and just attack. Why not? Okay, he's dead, and... Well, this is going to be overkill. Oh, well, I think it's worth it. After all, wait, whoa, 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 you're still alive? What? Okay, well, thank you, Mia. Ooh, Ivan's a level 18 magician, and he learned Tornado! Yay, and I get a Psy Crystal. There we go, now we go through this door. Let's see here. Go on ahead and give the Psy Crystal to Garrett there. Whoa, 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 I have 2 potions? Huh, need to give those to Garrett. Let's see, go on ahead and have... Wait, wait. There we go. Keep on forgetting that I have to have all those set in order to use Wish. Oh joy, I see all these blue keys right here. Okay, I know what I need to do. But we don't need the blue keys, viewers. Or do we? Yeah, I don't think that we need the blue keys right now, because I think that they're just there just to be there. So let's see, how would reveal work here? Yeah, I see that right there. Wait a minute, I know what to do, I hope. I guess that we do need the blue keys. Let's see. We'll go on ahead and set catch to L. Use catch on that blue key. Yay, we got a blue key! Ah, you're too far. Dang it. Go get that blue key. Now we have 2 blue keys. Makes me wonder. Wow, I guess I have to be exactly next to it. Like I've already said before, viewers, this is not like Dark Dawn to where Okay, well, there we go. I got that one from that angle. Ah, man, I gotta run all the way back that way. Ugh. Holy crap, I've already hit the 15-minute time limit? What? When did this happen? Apparently, like, 15 seconds ago. Oh, well, I'm gonna go on ahead and catch this blue key. And there we go. Now that I've already cut that blue key, I'm gonna go on ahead and end this video right here. So, thank you all for watching. Let's play Golden Sun! I will see you all in the next chapter to where we will finish up Crossbone Isle to what I can right now without the synergies that you need to finish it all.